behind the line in 3, 2, 1, go.
Here, start of the match. 3 calls for blue, 3 for red. Pretty even. Heading back to the pickup line is 176. Aces high, placing another one up high. And as time ticks away, 176 and 1058, PVC Pirates both bouncing it out. Tough break, Chaos crossing the center line. Turn autonomous, that's a penalty, a Rovo no-no. 176 back to the pickup station, just like Chaos for red. 1740 Cyber Colonels with a cube in their possession. They bump into the side of the field, break a couple zip ties, that's okay. They're still rolling around. Bionics picking up a cone in midfield here for red. 1058 PVC Pirates looking to create the second link. Make that the first link for red. Blue Alliance has 2 links already with still plenty of time to go on the round. All 3 red robots in the loading zone on the red side of the field. Up and out of the field's 176, aces high, almost knocking over the scorer's tablet. 131 Chaos with a cone in their possession, dropping it down, nothing but node. PVC Pirates bumping up against their alliance mate Bionics at the midfield with a shot going up high, just misses, is the Bionics. Looks like 176 might have been disabled for Crumman outside of the playing field. Tough break for Blue. Blue Lions still in the lead though, 100-69. Under a minute to go on the round, 17-35. Green Reapers picking up one from the human player. 17-40 deciding whether or not they want to drop that column. They do. Blue Alliance is making their way on for their fourth actually link. Red Alliance has 1 link, 2 links created. They're working on their third one. 113-85 with 30 seconds to go on the round. Bionics bouncing off the loading zone on the red side. ...17-40 and 17-35, both climbing up the charge station while over on the other side of the field. Chaos and PVC Pirates both bouncing out. We got 2 bots aside. Towards the end of the round, Bionics still moving, looking to grab one more. Putting the brakes on, they grab one, but they got 1 second to go. They've almost made it back to the community. That sound means qualification match 41's in the books. We'll get the official score in just a moment. Your official results, match 41 up on the board. The race car revealing the Blue Alliance taking the victory of 2 ranking points and initially 2 more, 143-118.